Hello, Aaron.
Okay.
Hello.
Playtime.
Hey, Aaron. Where are we?
Ikea.
We are at Ikea. Yeah, it's just that there's a tree blocking it. We're gonna check out the stuff, huh, Aaron?
Yeah.
Aaron, you wanna look at the furniture?
See that?
That way. Oh yeah, as that goes side to side, the cart. So many, right, Aaron? You want a room like that one? Look at the green lights on the desk. Isn't that cool? This. Hey, that's a good idea though, huh? Look, Aaron, this is the toy section. You want to see the toy section? Pretty cool. Look at this over here. Look at this little bed. Look, Aaron, it's like a little play area. Go in there. It's relaxing. And there's the bed up here. Hello. It's a football. Oh, they're all up there. You're right. Wow, look at this. There he goes.
Tiger!
I see you.
What? Look at these toys.
It's so cute because you can keep connecting them. Very cute.
Mama? Mama? Mama?
Yeah?
Mama, look at this candy. Cute.
It's so cute.
It's a tiger.
Come on, let's look at the other stuff.
You
gonna try that one? You like that one? It's a little cup. A little baking jug. Oh, this is so cute. Look at this, Aaron, for cooking. You like these? Ooh, these are real. And the little cups.
Giant pillow!
Giant pillow! Look at these little play sets. It's like little pasta. It's like a little grocery bag full of little groceries, but they're made like, they're kind of like, they're like stuffed. They're not hard, they're soft like pillows. What's that? Oh, look, it's little vegetables and fruits. You like that one?
Look at this puppy.
Oh, look, this is a IKEA Jenga. What is it? Oh, it's a little cupcake. Wow, look at this. You can make your own little train set. See that?
all stuffed animals. It's the best. Puppy!
Puppy! Oh no, look, it looks like we're underwater because there's sharks up there. You see the sharks, Erin? Look at all the different types of stuffed animals. There's a rhino. What is that? A puppy? There's another one. Look at the lion. Lion's really big, huh, Erin? Look at this. Oh, it's a little bird. There's a little zombie guy.
Zombie guy.
There's a little dog. You see the dog?
I see the dog.
Yeah. Oh, look, pandas! Look at all the pandas! Look at this shark!
Oh,
let me see! Whoa! Here, hold it!
You gonna move it, Squid?
Look at all the pandas! There's so many! Look, big mouth!
Wait, this
guy! Yeah, it looks like a... To me, it looks like a mini. Look at all these little guys, Erin.
Yeah,
we should get some. This one's like a little lion. That one's a little panda.
It's like baby.
Yeah. Look at this one. He's like a dragon. Look at this guy. He's a dragon. Yeah. Look at this one. He's a cat and he has a parachute bag. He has a parachute bag.
Hello,
Erin.
Hello.
Here, take it off my hand. Thank you. Remember you had those? Yeah, you had some like that. Ooh, look at this. It's like a little hammer toy. Yeah. It's a triangle. Yeah. It's a potty. Yeah. Look at all this toys. Look at these. These always remind me of when you're in the doctor, right? That's a pretty cool toy, huh?
Yeah.
$10, not bad. Look at this one, it's like an abacus. Yeah. Wow, all the stuffed animals are really cool. So many stuffed animals. And so many pots and plates, and I liked all the pretend stuff. Erin, are you tired of being stuck in Ikea for 10 hours?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're stuck in Ikea. We keep turning the corner and the store never ends. He's taking a break, huh, Erin? A little dog couch. Look at these over here. Oh, they look like balloons and clouds. Ah, pretty lampshade. Look at the balloons up there. Do you see them? Aren't those nice?
They're so nice.
You put those in your room. And they're $7. Look at these little guys. Want to
see?
It's made of paper. It reminds me of this Death Star. Pretty cool. We made it. We made it. We're in the warehouse. Now we just gotta go through the warehouse. And then we can pay for our stuff and then we can go, okay? We're almost to the register. Just like 500 more feet. Alright, so we're here at the register. And the line's super long. It's like a Sam's type one. What snacks are you gonna get, Erin? You're gonna get some of these fruit flavored gummy snacks. Eating your gummy. So did you have fun at IKEA? Yeah. So say bye, everybody.